Hello everybody, my name is Al Sutton. Welcome to my Outlast Whistleblower walkthrough. This will be an all achievement speedrun, which means insane mode with all collectibles. And I won't use batteries, beds, lockers or glitches. I'm gonna begin with the hardest way. Let's get started. The speedrun won't start. Now.
Wake up, but open your eyes. What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here, let me help.
Motherfucker! You dare slap me and lick me? Fuck you!
Andrew, are you getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
Pretty Hope. They're not happy about it?
No. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
Two hours earlier. The speedrun won't start yet. The game starts when I try to escape from the asylum.
They've paged for you three times already. There's something urgent at hand.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming. Arterial spin.
They've got Gluskin out of the park. Finally. What's the premium bin? We got a patient 30 seconds out, we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park?
I won't say anything.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Fuck you!
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Waylon Park? Which I consider more than unkind to its programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No, no, not a daisy. No, no.
I must kill him to beat the game.
Hey, calm yourself.
If
Edgar
dies, then I won.
Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. It will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4, 3.
2, 1.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
You are very hard.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Waylon Park. You can leave. Don't Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Motherfucker!
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy.
You are the craziest!
I'm going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
I hate all of you!
Oh, and... did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland.
Motherfuckers, you all pay for this!
The onward march of science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Fuck you! Speedrun begins now. Let me out of here! Now! Do you hear me?
Wallflower? Pretty
hard! I'm long!
Fuck it. I'll open you up. Open you up and show you. You wait right there.
Thanks. Peeping Tom.
Come to join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Stick around in our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself.
Healthy?
You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret.
No.
No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different. Something special. There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
As you wish.
The fucker trying to go. Come back here!
Time. We need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here with
it. We don't even know the radio works.
It's
sure, Wade. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Markov has it under control.
Yeah, I know. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention. You want responsibility for every single shaky thing you did on the Markov company payroll? I know, I know.
It's too late to worry about that. This has to stop.
You're scared. You're not thinking straight. Let me make something clear. You try the radio outside the house.
Where am I? Where am I? There it is. That's it! Hit him! Kill him! Come on! First document. Come on. You love him, idiot. That's it. Without Barry. The second document is here. Motherfucker! Fuck you! Leave me alone!
You stay there and cook.
One, two, three. 4, 5, 6, 7.
No! No! You were mine!
No, you weren't.
I told you it would be open. I
can't move, Graham.
I'm not a meat, you fucker. That's it. That's it. Don't hide from me, don't blame me. Won't catch me ever. Can't stop me. You won't catch me anymore. Chapter 2. I don't see anything.
Giant is hunting.
Come on. What are you waiting for?
Huh.
That's it. You can do it. Stop. Okay.
Shit.
Fuck you.
You, it's science, but it's not.
Perfect. How dare you!
Whalen Park, you couldn't just keep your mouth shut. You couldn't just play along.
You deserve to die.
Now. Do me a favor and die here, Park.
You are the one who will die. That's it.
Oh God, one of them's coming. It's not even human anymore.
That's it. What is it? That's it. Don't stop. Now go back. And then let's try this again. I'm not a doctor. Be scared. Yes!
Just likes to hear himself talk. We need a goat.
There's reason here.
To bear it.
What is it?
A gift for the groom.
Kill the rats! Here! Inside! Wolf! Kill him!
There he is! What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
Wait! For once, we agree.
That's it. I did. Now the Eddie Glass game boss. Okay, let's wait here.
I know, I've seen your face. Maybe, just before I woke up. Though it seems like a dream now, being here with you. Let me fill you up. You don't have to be alone anymore. You could make me whole. I could fill that emptiness inside you.
Perfect. That's it. The one who will die. You can't defeat me. You hear me? He's not going. Why? That's it. Let's wait here.
Smell of my love's arbor. Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and
it unwrapped again and savored. Here we go.
Dead.
I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets what he wants to know. But after the ceremony that I've made an honest woman of you, I promise I'll be a different man. I want a family, a legacy, to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling. This will help you relax.
Fucker.
Darling, I need you to try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort.
Oh! This is terrible, terrible. Fucking murderer.
I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody.
Even for you.
Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the worn, delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please!
He's ruthless.
Oh, God.
You've given up. You're ugly, and you've given up. You're not even worth straining up.
God.
You are not even worth to live.
You have amazing bone structure, such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful.
No fucking way.
A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception.
No way.
Birthing is never easy.
Don't kill me.
Just close your eyes and think of the truth I
know. No way. That's it. It is. No way! Don't stop! That's it. I did it. I won't use any batteries. Use this. This will be enough. Just wash the floor and everything will be A-OK. Come on. That's it. I'm gonna beat this. Final battle.
One more. I tried, and I tried. You all betrayed me.
Because you deserve it.
You can hang like the rest of them.
Stop it! Come on!
Hold still! God damn it, what are you...
God damn you!
Damn it, darling! No, you need to behave!
Yes, 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 yes! I did it!
You could have been beautiful.
No.
That's it! I won! Come on.
He even took his damn pants.
Tell you one thing. I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
And not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up.
Where am I? Documents.
Mr. Park, how the fuck are you still alive?
And 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Destroy him! You deserved it. Perfectly. Thanks, Morano. 44-46. This is my best on the hardest way. Let's get out of here.
You press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?
And the answer is... yes. Thank you very much. I'm the master of Outlast Whistleblower. Or Grandmaster. Okay guys, if you like this video, subscribe to my channel and click on the like button. Maybe I'm gonna beat this game with 80% speedrun on normal mode. Which means maybe it's possible to get the underneath. No. Maybe it's possible to beat this game under 40 hours. Okay guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.